my initial impression was that this facility was much different than the other nursing or rehab facilities in the area. I'm Tushar Sharma. I'm a nephrologist. A nephrologist is a kidney doctor. So we manage blood pressure issues, kidney issues, and dialysis. I work closely with several of the primary care physicians that admit their patients at ManorCare. I serve as a consultant and I come and see the patients. Generally, it's rare for specialists to come into facilities such as ManorCare. The whole point is to prevent these patients from having to go to the hospital, to optimize patient care, prevent rehospitalizations, and keep the patients healthy. The nursing staff here, I feel, has a better grasp on multiple medical problems that the patients have and can handle things better than some of the other facilities. When the nurse practitioners or even the nurses, when they call me, they always seem prepared. They know what's going on with the patient. The patients that I see are very satisfied with the care that they receive here at ManorCare. They're confident in the ability of the rehab staff to get them back to doing what they normally or once could do and get them safely home. As a specialist, going to many different facilities in the area, what I like about ManorCare is obviously the facility is much more up to date. It doesn't feel like a traditional rehab facility while you're here. I do think the amenities are better than some of the other facilities. And the nursing staff and the rehab staff are very easy to work with, and they make my life a lot easier when seeing the patients in the facility.